I'm Kelsey.
And I'm Shelby.
And today we're at the Summer Arts Festival right here at Veterans Park in Springfield.
The Summer Arts Festival is Ohio's longest running community arts festival and has been a Springfield tradition for nearly 50 years.
Shortly after sunrise, from mid-June through mid-July, rows of lawn chairs begin appearing between the limestone cliffs of Veterans Park. It's a time-honored method for reserving a prime spot for that evening's performance at the Summer Arts Festival. Over a six-week run, the Summer Arts Festival features free performances ranging from national touring acts and tribute bands to Broadway shows and community theater.
There's no shortage of homegrown talent in Springfield, as the Arts Festival has helped launch the careers of Springfield natives John Legend and Griffin House.
For more information on the Summer Arts Festival and other events, log on to visitgreaterspringfield.com.
Thanks for joining us for a minute in Springfield.